Hey guys, it's the Poncho Brothers here, bringing you some more Horizon Zero Dawn content. We're here to play Horizon Zero Dawn. I already said that. So that's game. Sorry, I'm just...
Yeah, so T-Breezy's on the sticks this time. We still have Woodface here, but this is his first time really doing the controls. So L2 is how you will aim. R2 shoots, or like pulls back and shoots. L2 can cancel it. Scan is R3, and you leveled up, so the touchpad, I believe.
Alrighty.
Yep.
Alright, so what do we got here? I like a lot of damage.
I think damage is important right now.
At the
over
beginning.
Anything.
Yeah.
We gotta be strong.
Ooh. You did really well in the bushes.
Yeah, so I think Silent Strike...
Sounds...
Lore is cool, but I think until we get something like Silent Strike, we should... That looks sick.
Yeah.
No, that and the, go to the eyeball.
Concentration.
On the left. Watch this.
What?
Yeah, that would be dirty.
Okay.
But
I'm all about the Prowler tree.
Yeah.
This is me.
So I say we'll go with Silent Strike.
Yeah.
That sounds really, really tough. Oh, can we do other shit?
Oh, shit, boy.
What?
Okay, what's
that? We got
that?
Two? All right. We were talking about lore call. I think with the silent strike,
with
that's
the,
too good of a combo.
We can combo that wombo combo.
Concentrate.
Yeah.
Concentration.
Yeah.
All right, crafting. Craft some arrows.
Yeah.
Doing up there?
Awesome. Dude.
He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
I hope he's not having a stroke. Alright. Yep. Alright.
Cool. Aloy. You're here.
I have gray in my beard. We're pretty loving with our father figure.
No.
We spent years with this.
Yeah, family. That's like the only dude we know.
I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die.
Oh boy.
Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
I'll go gather the parts,
but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
Yeah, he does. I want to buy a Tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
I'm glad we addressed that.
Yeah.
Something's really bothering him.
Yeah.
Is that her bare hand?
Alright. This is the trail we have to take. We have to get to here. Alright.
button was that?
Circle.
Okay.
Dodge roll.
Barrel. Square is your crouch.
Oh,
whoa!
Shit. What was that, my dude?
My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley.
Ooh, boy.
The proving.
That's dope.
2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. Alright, time to gather the parts for some
food. The right analog.
I should find a herd.
Use the right analog, yeah.
You're right.
Mother's heart. 2 more days, then I'll know what it's like in there.
2 more days.
It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Bop, get fucked. You thought you were just gonna...
Why did you kill that poor turkey?
I want the meat.
We want all this.
I want the collectible items. What? That's cool.
How come she can speak English?
Well, it's post-apocalyptic. English was a language. They're speaking English. Good for us.
That's true, I guess. I don't know, dude. I'm just saying. It's a possibility. Oh, shit. There's a little velociraptor over there.
Are you gonna take this thing out?
Yeah, I'm gonna
lure it.
How do you lure him? How do you lure him?
Yes.
It's just a matter of the fact that they're both watchers. They're gonna alert people. Oh
okay,
shit,
we got
yeah, you got them. Pick up and... Oh. I don't know how loud that was, but we good. Yeah.
Is it kinda like Shadows of Mordor?
Yeah.
It's pretty dope. Yeah,
this guy's just up on a hill. I'll take this guy out faster than Resident Evil 7.
Here they come.
Oh.
Oh, shit!
Oh, I didn't hit your vitals the first time? I'm sorry. Allow me to do this.
A weapon mod.
Alright. Wait up there.
Don't, well, watch out. There's a dude right there.
You're right. Yeah.
Oh, he's coming for you.
I'm gonna lose myself.
Go to your crafting shit real quick.
Crafting.
What? You got a weapon mod, also.
Should we wait to see if we get something better? Let's look at this mod real quick. It's uncommon.
It's uncommon, plus 6% damage.
It's got like a loot crafting system in it too, so like you're gonna get better mods.
You think you can rotate shit out?
Or
you
think I doubt
you
it.
Mod it, that's like, that's that way for
it. Pick this thing up off of like the first one.
Yeah.
Scaling weapons, mod thing. You're gonna get better mods. I just hope that that's what it's done. That's what it's done.
you equip a mod in a full slot, the old mod will be lost. Okay, that's not important.
Oh. There we go. First mod.
My first vape mod, man.
Vape Nation.
I'm already gone.
Those things over there. I think that's where it's coming from. Someone might be in trouble. Oh shit. This is hot and heavy.
Satisfying. For sure. Okay. How much more do I need? I need blaze. I wonder if I can still get blaze if I shoot the canisters on their back, right?
Yeah, that's interesting.
Whoa.
This is so many.
There's four of them, dude. They travel in packs, too. Oh shit,
if you
like,
hold down if you hold down on the directional map, and then
Jesus, what? Go over here.
Okay, there you go. Is just asleep.
We have the super rocks.
What do I lure?
Lure. We need to lure them.
Okay. What is the button?
I have to move it over to the exit.
It's I can't remember how I did it in the tutorial.
Oh, you can craft on the fly. That's kind of
good.
Okay, but I don't. I feel like this game is gonna be deeply symbolic with the names and stuff like that. The scenery is awesome. Like, I'm not bored looking at all this blank wildlife.
That's what I like about World of Warcraft, man. It's just doing a little bit crazy shit, like the big monuments and whatever. Mm-hmm. This is kind of good.
Time to see Karst and get a Tripcaster. No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Oh, no, that's the target dummy.
Oh, it might be his. Oh, he doesn't give a fuck.
It's not as Kyrie, I guess.
Yeah. Hey, bitch!
You shot my turkey, dude!
Bro.
What the fuck?
Fuck, bro! It's my fucking turkey.
I'm not
turkey.
Trading you a goddamn thing. You can get the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck out of here!
Well, an outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Stop acting like a chump, bro.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Oh, traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Last time I visited, you had a Tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
He's like, you know what? Fuck you.
You need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Show me. Show me what you got.
Show me that whole lot, girl.
Give me that.
Give me that. Now that you've got yourself a Tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me.
Damn, dude.
Wow.
Goodbye. I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
you just look at it?
X is
hey, take that thing out.
Save these for the trail.
We need to murder
take that shit
everything.
Out. Kill that thing.
We need its meat.
Kill. Loot. Kill. Loot.
PlayStation 4 only, boy.
Yeah.
That's intense.
Leave that poor rabbit alone, my dude. You killed it.
You got it.
Wow.
Yes.
What can I say besides? I like that you gave it. What you got, huh? Gimme that.
That's my brother. Oh, this happened, bitch.
What do you think happened, boy?
You thought we just up and left?
Nah, we still in these bushes, still killing robots.
We still out here in these bushes, boy. About to kill us some spiders.
You're going down.
What?
Yeah, he just hit it with a fucking rock, bro.
He's like, what the? He's like, what the fuck, dude?
He even yelled at it, dude. You were like, you're going down.
He looked, like, right beside him, like, really? He still doesn't understand. He's like, I'm not sure what just happened, but I know it fucked me up.
Dude, the distraction. What is that red shit,
dude? Flowers.
No.
Red flowers?
Over there. Oh, no, no, by the tree. See that?
Oh.
I'll get it. Give me a second. Should we kill this dude?
It's four of them.
No.
No. No. What's the one? Give me a second. Okay. What's she gonna do with them long legs, bro? The long spider legs.
Think you're gonna leave? No.
That's
this dude taking down trees and shit.
Holy fuck, dude. That 360 no-scope.
Yeah, we got all the robot parts here. I thought we had the robot parts.
And some red flowers.
And rocks.
And also rocks, yes.
11% damage.
That's pretty dope.
Hey, where was that red thing?
Is that way by the rock?
By that rock.
Freeze coil, that sounds really
good. Oh, here we go.
Maybe it was red because it was like, you know, it was so bad.
Oh yeah, you had too much medicine, and you healed up.
Too much of that.
Too much of that loud.
Too much of that noise. Could you imagine just reaching into this whole electronics and being like babies and berries and stuff? That'd be pretty gross. You just munch on that, and it's like,
You just make it into a paste in your mouth.
Yeah, that'd be like the most excruciating experience of my life.
Whatever they're hunting out there, it doesn't sound easy.
I'm not understanding that slide that can just go vertically up a mountain.
Yeah, that's a little bit weird. Yo, dude, there's a guy.
Aloy, you're here.
Oh shit, it's that boy.
It's that boy.
I'm here, you didn't think I'd be here?
Come on, dude. I showed up with all my shit together. What is the
Come. You have the fire arrows.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I saw Karst and got that Tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed traitor charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
This guy's just being like vague.
You're ominous.
Yeah.
He's like a scary dude. I'm not.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
I appreciate how he took the time to take all of the gray hairs. He took all of it, the gray hairs in this section, and braided them individually.
That's what's up.
That's dedication.
And he looks fly as fuck, so...
Where am I supposed
to go? This guy's kind of a pimp Viking type dude. I like
pimp Viking type dude.
Kind of like dude, Brady. Nobody else knows what that means, but... That's kind of what he reminds me of.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they...
Go ahead and take all of the shit.
Yeah.
You especially the rocks.
We need the rocks.
Have
you seen how I've utilized these rocks?
Follow the path.
Rocks are strong.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's why.
What sort of machine is that?
The sort of machine you're hunting for.
Oh.
We still in it. We still
I
kill
see.
Boys. We might still kill boys. Let me just
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
I gotta gather. I have to get the
gatherers.
You taught me that when I was a child.
Fuck.
statues? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. Yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight.
Don't let him psych you out like that, wrong. You are a strong, independent woman.
Alright, guys. Next time on Horizon Zero Dawn, a Poncho Brothers production. Gonna have Scoob on the sticks to take out this Jaguar machine gun.
Like,
blow
Scoob
up monster.
It, I'm not doing that shit.
Alright, I think we have the weapons to make this happen.
You got everything. You guys will be set.
This hunt is
you
yours.
You got the Tripcaster, dude.
I'm not gonna intervene.
I'm not
You're
gonna
on
intervene
your own.
No matter what.
You
happens.
Hear me? You're on your own.
Alright.
Listen. You're on your own.
But for now, guys, this is
just
the Poncho Brothers signing off.